Waiting up at the blue line. It's taken over by Ralston. Now to Elias. He'll skate it for the easy empty net goal. And a 5-2 Devils lead with 1:15 to go. Elias, the leading scorer in this team, picks up his third point and 30th of the season, his ninth goal.
Unassisted too, that's trying to pass a puck through traffic. We've seen this so often with this team, New Jersey. You turn the puck over in the neutral zone and they just absolutely eat you up. They turn and they'll just come in.